Endoscopic microvascular decompression is a minimally invasive technique done through a small incision behind the ear to treat conditions like trigeminal neuralgia, hemifacial spasm, and other forms of neurovascular compression syndromes. A small incision in the skin behind the ear is made, and a nickel-sized opening in the bone is created. The lining of the brain, called the dura, is opened, and then the neurosurgeon advances a tiny endoscope along a narrow passageway between the back of the brain, called the cerebellum, and the bone of the skull base, called the petrous temporal bone. As the high-definition endoscope is advanced along this corridor, the cranial nerves of the brain become visible and are seen coming out of the brainstem with excellent resolution and illumination. In this case of trigeminal neuralgia, the blood vessels that are compressing the nerve are identified, and the neurosurgeon delicately separates them away from the nerve with a small piece of Teflon felt, leaving a space in between the nerve and vessel. By doing this, the abnormal compression of the nerve that is causing the pain is relieved. The endoscope is then removed, the bone opening repaired, and the scalp closed, showing only a small incision behind the ear. Recent literature has suggested that the use of an endoscope for microvascular decompression, as opposed to a microscope alone, is more likely to identify the source of neurovascular compression and ensure that the nerve is adequately decompressed. This is because the endoscope provides better visualization of the brain structures and improved illumination to perform the procedure.